now is 6:16, and this morning in the Baker Hughes rig count. The United States sits at 440 rigs, up 9 from last week, down 49% from this time last year. In Texas, there are 201 rigs out this week, and here in the Permian Basin, there are 158.